Hello, my name is Sausage, and welcome back to my playthrough of Xenoblade Chronicles. Last we left off, we were in Tephra Cave. I know we have a few more quests to do. Blood of Balfgar. So I think, what level am I? 91, 92, 90. I'm almost able to take out some of these level 97 guys. So I literally only have... That's in Tephra Cave. So where is this? So that's right there. I think I need to be level 97 for that. Where is this one? What do I have to do for this one? Really, Ricky? Is that all I have to do? Just walk in here? I found this leg. Where did I get this from? How long have I had someone at the refugee camp?
Hello. Hello.
Okay, are there any other quests I am missing? There is a night, man. Okay, I'm gonna go to each place and I'm gonna double check all of the freaking...
Wanna play?
And while I'm doing quests, let me check my affinity one more time. Riki is out. He's maxed with Sharla. Unless I'm going to fight something, I want Milia in my party because she needs the most help. And Dunban. I can do Milia, Dunban, Sharla. That's not bad. Or Fiora. Milia, Dunban, Fiora. How about that? Okay, let's try everywhere. I know I did a bunch of stuff at Colony 9, but just want to make sure. Hey, can I still not do some of these? Man, I swear, I need my affinity. Okay. Tefra Cave, I'm actively working in. Bonus Leg, I just checked. At least I think I did. Man, let me make sure I check all times. Nothing more here. Colony 6. Have I been to all of these shops? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I think I have 12. Nothing at Colony 6 right now. Besides that level 99 guy chilling right out here. Which I'm actually close to being able to fight. Be any reason there would be someone here. Yeah. Doing my due diligence. This place I don't think I'm that worried about. Marsh. Do I have something to drop off right now while I'm here? Thank you.
Are you that?
Okay, that was easy. And there are no additional quests here that I can tell. I'll check the Bionis interior now. Oh! There was that one Nopon sage. Because I still haven't gotten what's his face's. Do I have a rainbow out? A rainbow. Yes! Okay. Now, I probably need Riki back in for this, but that's fine. Okay, about his greatness. It's just as fast. Okay. There's another quest, man. So let's do the fifth floor first. Man, how are there so many freaking quests still to do? Nopon Sage is on a time limit because I need him while he's a rainbow, so I'm gonna do that first. Really? That's all I have to freaking do? I feel like this was a little faster. I feel like I have an hour to get to him. Maybe it's till 18. I don't know. Actually, it might be. Nope. It was. Dang. It was at 15. Is it always at noon? Apparently it is. Apparently these are from a while ago. Now, these are all quests I could have done way early on. What does that think? I don't know. Okay. Affinity chart. Fiora, Dunban, Melia, Rain. Melia, Fiora. Dunban. Oh no, Millie and Fjord and Ricky. That's fine. That said only during daytime. But it is daytime. Go to the Great Machna Falls and Machna Forest. Is there somewhere to land over there? Okay, let me just try waiting this out. Okay, good. Before I sway him all the way over to the falls. We've got a Telethia looking dude. Is that you? Level 96. Can I beat it with this party? About to find out. No, we cannot. I need Charlotte in my party. should have this guy. It's a level 96, so I could not have done this until just a little bit ago anyway. Ooh, Charlotte's level 93. I didn't mean to do that. I thought someone needed help. Like, Charlotte? Didn't mean to do that again. Oh, there's that ocean elixir of life, another one of those that I needed. Oh, that happened to take me up until 12 o'clock. He was the first hero pawn. New skill branch. Oh, it's Fiora who has the last one. What is her? It has to be one of these, whatchamacallit. Tougher cave ones. But also, who still has quests for me? Oh, the red pollen orb person keeps asking me stuff. Why is it making me go to Colony 9 now? Could have done this while I was doing the other ones, man. I think they had given me this quest before, back when I was in close to level 70. Maybe I just missed it. Thank you. Okay. Everyone's level 92, I think. That's exactly what I wanted. So make sure there's no other quests I'm missing. Did I go to Alchemoth for the last time? I feel like I did. Aerith C. I feel like I checked this. I feel like I have an open quest for one of them. Do I? I have a couple in Valak Mountain. Up on Colony 6. Tefra Cave. Big Bad Monster. I think I'm actually reaching the end. Okay, these Valak Mountain ones piss me off. How do I... Where is this add-on Valak Mountain? Where is the truth of the giants? Or is it this one that I need to? Oh, it's in Tephra Cave. Okay, let's go back to Tephra Cave. Where is this Truth of the Giants? I don't get this. Okay, whatever. Party. I'm gonna do some of these other ones and then I'll figure it out. I want... Who does Sharla? Because I need Sharla in my party. Melia and Fiora. That doesn't sound like a great party, but we're about to find out if that works.
Is everybody ready? I expect nothing short of our very best. Don't let a single one escape. Stand and play! Feel the weight of your existence.
Let's keep on going like this, guys.
You know what? Skill trees. Is everyone working on something except for him? Fiora. Hey, it's actually literally my party. She has so much AP. I mean, if I'm not using them, I don't know why it matters, but... Do I need... Have I not been sleeping on healing gift? It doesn't feel like it's that great.
Gravity zero! Do not break! I am with you!
the weak spot. Melia! Things are going to plan.
Okay,
let's get going.
You ought to be fighting as few of the minions as possible when I'm fighting the boss. That works.
Okay, let's get going. Everybody ready? I expect nothing short of our very best. Don't let a single one escape. I can do it. I know I can. Things are really heating up. May your aim be true, Charlotte. No way. You're out of here. You can do better than that. Sorry. Your energy is mine. And we're okay. Let's stay alert. Let us remain vigilant. Is everybody
right,
ready?
Check this guy.
I expect nothing short of our very best. I don't want anyone dying out there. Final!
Our dream will bring it down for a little
bit.
Still gonna die from this. So that's the one problem with this party, I do not have a tank. Okay, is this like auto-death every time he uses it for anyone? Apparently it is. Yeah, that's not good. So I only have one more. Where's Charlotte? Okay, I'm up to 3, whatchamacallit, so whatever.
Cool off. Happy.
Take him out. Oh, it's because I haven't opened up this tomb yet? That's why. I bet I couldn't access either of these until I did this.
What is it? What is it?
So this is where the giant thing is going to be too.
What is it? What is it?
So it's not it either? Come on. Why is that thing still following me? Oh, I had already fought him. Man, why did that do that?
I'm gonna go
Okay, this is irritating. Apparently I should just stop and find a couple at a time. Oh, man, I'm way over on my time, too.
Pretty good. Look, how is that? Fiora! Your spell is captivating. I'm gonna go all out. I fear I approach my limit. Hang in there.
Fear free!
What?
Go!
The electromagnetic tail is full of you. Power!
Rain! Now!
I want to call this an episode. No, I want to see what this red dot is, and then I will. A red exclamation mark is. Let's fight some more of these guys. Nope, I'm gonna run.
Thank you.
the heck? Just let me run. Is it because she's dead? I don't care if she's dead. Game, quit glitching.
Hang in there, just a little longer.
Oh, you're kidding me. Can I not get back up right here? I have to walk all the way back through all that stuff. Is that why it doesn't want me to just be able to run? Like, does it actually want me to kill all these stupid spiders? I'm gonna try this one more time. So I cannot aggro like half of this room. Path of Balfgar. Is that Will of the Giants? Now, where's Truth of the Giants? Okay, I'm gonna figure this out on the next episode. So, thanks everyone for watching. My name is Sausage, and hope you are enjoying. I guess I'll turn this in. Oh, so this is it. Okay, so we're going to do this on the next episode, I think, finally. So, thanks everyone for watching. Again, my name is Sausage. Hope you're enjoying the playthrough, and please stay tuned for the next episode. Pick up right here.